guys, so my family and I are spending the day in Philadelphia, so stay tuned for our adventure. We are at the Academy of Music seeing Wicked, which is one of my favorite musicals. Very excited. We're at the Academy of Music. We just finished the first act of Wicked. It was amazing. And the girl who plays Elphaba is very, very talented, and I can't wait to see the next act. I mean, it was kind of annoying at first because there was this really rude woman who was next to us who claimed that we were in her seat and rudely was like, "This is my seat," but other than that, the show's going well. So we just got out of Wicked. It was phenomenal. I would definitely recommend it to anybody who has a chance to see it. I think it's in Philly at the Academy of Music until about beginning of September, I think, so I'm really glad I got to see it before going off to China. It's definitely one of my favorite musicals. I love all the songs in it. The first time I saw it, I think, was in fourth grade. I got to go see it as a birthday present, and it was my first time really being in New York, and it was such a fun time, and I'll never forget it, so it was really great to go see the show again with my family. So what did you think about the show, Mom?
I thought it was fabulous. It was every bit as good as it was in New York.
Seems.
To tears some different.
Yeah, I feel like, are you even human if you don't tear up during For Good? So in the meantime, we're just going to be walking around Philly and doing some sightseeing. As I've mentioned before in another video, even though we live really close to the city, we don't really go there that much, so it's going to be a fun day.
So this is pretty cool. We're walking by City Hall, and it looks like these people are getting their wedding pictures taken. I always love seeing stuff like that. It's so cute.
So our next stop today in Philly is to the One Liberty Observation Deck. So that'll give us a really cool opportunity to go all the way up and look at Philly from an observation deck.
Nobody knows. We have come so far. We can turn back now. Let me walk you down this road. Follow me, follow me. When it's dark out, I will be your lighthouse. And if you're lost, oh, I'll lead you back.
My family and I are on the 57th floor of the One Liberty Observation Deck Tower, and we're getting to see all these amazing views of the city from such a high level. But there's also a bunch of activities that they have set up here. For instance, they have a bunch of tables set up with board games and card games, and I feel like it'd be the perfect place to just go if you just wanted to chill.
I'm scared I wouldn't keep them all, but nobody knows. Smoke and watch the airplanes making out as the ground shaked. Oh, still nobody knows.
So right now we're at Penn's Landing, which I would describe as a waterfront and venue for different kinds of events and festivals, and I know they do concerts here and stuff. I haven't really been here in a long time, but right now we're here for the Blue Cross River Ring Summerfest. So behind me they have a Ferris wheel, and I found out about this event on a tourist website just because we weren't really sure what to do for the day, and this is what came up on. They have rides and food trucks and all these different activities going on, and it seems like the perfect thing to do for a nice summer day. For dinner, I got boneless buffalo wings and my all-time favorite
crab fries with cheese sauce on the side for my dinner tonight. Very excited about this. If this isn't Philly food, then I don't know what is.
So after eating, we decided to go mini golfing. So right now we're in line for Sweet Charlie's. I'm really excited because we're gonna try rolled ice cream for the first time and I can't wait to try it. Waiting in line for 40 minutes at Sweet Charlie's, I got my rolled ice cream. I ended up getting a s'mores flavor, so it has roasted marshmallows, chocolate, graham crackers, and I asked for whipped cream and they delivered on that for sure. It was definitely a really cool process to watch and definitely worth the 40 minutes waiting in line for it. So I just finished the ice cream and it was really delicious. I would definitely go to Sweet Charlie's again and I would definitely recommend it to anybody who wants to try hand-rolled ice cream in Philadelphia. So that concludes our day in Philadelphia. And it was a really great day. I had a lot of fun with my family and I can't wait for our next adventure. Have a great week, guys.